It's AumSum time!
What if everyone becomes bald?
No ways! I am already bald!
Huh? Oh, AumSum. Firstly, if everyone becomes bald, at first, some people may find it difficult to recognize their own friends. Secondly, if everyone becomes bald, many people may start wearing wigs. Some people may purchase different wigs for different occasions. Thirdly, if everyone becomes bald, some people may start tattooing their bald heads. Tattoo artists may be in huge demand. Fourthly, if everyone becomes bald, some people may try to sell fake hair-growing potions. Many people may end up paying huge amounts of money for them. Fifthly, if everyone becomes bald, cops will not be able to recognize thieves anymore. Many may be able to walk free. Lastly, if everyone becomes bald, the person with the longest hair in the world will be in a state of shock.
To buy AumSum merchandise, visit AumSum.com.
What if aliens visited us?
Now, what if? I am an alien. I am already here.
Oh, AumSum. Firstly, this would mean that the aliens are significantly advanced technologically as compared to us. Secondly, it is quite possible that aliens may possess cloaking technology and thus they may remain invisible to us. Thirdly, if the intention of the aliens is to dominate us, then all human beings will have to come together in order to have any chance of winning or surviving. Fourthly, if the aliens are nice-minded creatures, then we humans might be able to learn a lot from them, both about science as well as about the universe. Fifthly, there is a chance of an infection being passed on either way. Social distancing will be the way to go forward. Lastly, animals will surely be hoping that at least the aliens will be sensitive towards the environment. What if humans were immortal?
No big deal. I am already immortal.
Oh, AumSum. Firstly, planet Earth will be overflown by humans, as nobody will die. Population control will be the single biggest issue worldwide. Secondly, only immortality is promised, but being healthy will be individual person's responsibility. Healthcare will become the biggest industry in the world. Thirdly, this will be sad news for many animal species. Very few will be able to survive this human onslaught. Fourthly, many people will be under no hurry to accomplish something in life. Creativity might take a huge dip. Fifthly, many people will probably get bored as they will have no idea what to do after a few hundred years. Also, with so much time on hand, interstellar travel like the one seen in Star Wars might become a reality. Lastly, cemeteries and graveyards will be shut down worldwide.